was dedicated in the city of Oroville today. It's a bicentennial park in the downtown area and shows Ishi, the last Yahi. The mural was painted by Shyla Cook in 1911. At the age of 50, an unknown wild man emerged from the wilderness into Oroville. That was Ishi, the last of his tribe, who went on to become famous with numerous books and films created about him, focusing on his life. This project was made possible through the Art in Public Places Oroville Beautification Fund. We'll meet